Jim Monahan with another PBI pro tip. We have Zach from the Fast Cat Valley High School with us today, and Jeff Remo, one of our top instructors here at PBI. He's also the head baseball coach at Mahwah High School. And Jeff, you're going to work on a top hand drill today?
Yeah, basically, what we do with this drill is we use a smaller bat, we go slugger, we come up to the court, and hold our hand here, and we're just basically playing the bat with one hand. And you do this 10 times in a row, and then you switch hands, and we work on the backhand. You can feel the muscles in your forearms and your wrists really begin to build up or fatigue. This is a great hitting drill for our young kids.
Zach, let's get to work. For more pro tips, go to baseballclinics.com or you can check out the PBI YouTube page.